daily forecast for June 17th by FX Empire. Gold markets fell initially during the session here on Wednesday, but remains in a pretty tight range. The market continues to be very tight, and with that, it's difficult to get involved in this market with any type of leverage. So the one trade that we do see is possibly owning physical gold in longer term physical type of trade, like a retirement type trade. But beyond that, we'll just simply observe.